just kind of ran. Now this is a wall we can do before.
We don't have that.
So I was just going to say that this equates to the lateral border of the foot, which again is hugely important in stabilisation of balance and organising our foot in relation to basic support, and has lots of receptors for mechanoreceptors for pressure in the foot. So in the hand, a similar role is played by the hypothenar eminence in that often it will be our stable reference while we're doing something. So we tend to use that hypothenar as a more as a postural support more commonly while we're doing something with the thumb and finger.
Yeah.